When prayer becomes your partner, God becomes your partner. Because prayer is a communication. It's a two-way communication. It's an interaction. You begin to communicate with someone, somewhere, an unseen personality whom you felt his divine presence is within you. His divine presence is within you.